History of computers. 2500 BC, the abacus. Abacus is the first known calculating machine used for counting. It is made of beads and rods. It is mainly used for addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. 1614 AD. Napier's bones. Napier's bones was invented by John Napier, a Scottish mathematician. A set of bones consisted of 9 rods, one for each digit 1 through 9, and a constant rod for the digit 0. 1633 AD. The slide rule. It was invented by William Outred. The slide rule is embodied by the two sets of scales that are joined together with the marginal space between them. 1642 AD. The rotating wheel calculator. It was first developed by a French philosopher, Blaise Pascal. It consists of gears and levers. This is a predecessor to today's electronic calculator. 1822 AD. The difference engine. It was built by Charles Babbage, British mathematician and engineer. Babbage is called the father of today's computer. 1890 AD. Hollerith tabulating machine. It was developed by Hermann Hollerith. It was designed by using punched cards. 1940 of computer. First generation from 1940 to 1956. Vacuum tube. The first generation of computer used vacuum tubes for circuitry and magnetic drums for memory. It can solve only one problem at a time. Second generation from 1956 to 1963. Transistors. The second generation of computers replaced vacuum tubes by transistors. Transistors used punched cards for input and printout for output. Third generation from 1964 to 1971. Integrated circuits. Transistors were made smaller in size and placed on silicon chips. It increased the speed and efficiency of computers. It can solve many problems at a time. Fourth generation from 1971 to present. Microprocessor. Thousands of integrated circuits were built onto a single silicon chip. As these small computers became more powerful, they could be linked together to form networks, which eventually led to the development of the internet. Fifth generation, present and beyond, artificial intelligence. Fifth generation computers will come close to bridging the gap between computing and thinking. Because of these advances in technology, we can now make movies, 3D computer animation, play video games, make music, do the schoolworks, or business,
no more money, loose change, or even swiping a
transportation, navigation, space technology, and many more. Computer has taken important part in our life. Today's technology has made impossible things possible in human history. Many more unbelievable things are yet to come.
Children,
the future is in your hands.